Well, I am an artist and I will show you how to be good. So first thing first, what you have to do is to know what exactly you want to do.
If you don't,
you're fucked.
Then you're screwed up.
You screwed up, you know, like screwed. So first things first, you need to select what exactly the things you want to do, want to be good. So just I fill up the color that I cut, just so Brandon here have a more facility to shake the head, you know. So if he need more movement, he can do the color himself just to make more possibilities, you know.
Because so, in the future, the war will shake his head.
Yes, the war. The war. She's gonna shake his head. So, now I'm gonna fusion this two, just to know, show you know. So there we have these selections and these selections. So, okay, now I have to work on the wig of the head lady. Just poofed the contrast at the top, just to see the color you need to remove.
your viewer are gone now.
Just like this. So now I do gently remove the colors that I don't need. So these colors, when the head's moving, will not follow the pattern of the head.
Just understand? Everyone's in the chat.
Everyone is just has to understand. Okay, now you see how I do it. I'm a little bit clumsy just because it's been a long time since I play with a pencil. I'm used to more with a mouse.
Or a penis.
It's if you have a lot of abilities to play with your penis, it's gonna be fine for you to take the tablet. Because you already have the dexterity to use a pen. Okay, so just give you a trick. If you just want to jump in the tablet and be good right out on it, a quick fab before the works always help. So
and you'll be good right away.
Oh yeah, you'll be good right away. You will draw good at the start. Okay, if you don't have time or a lot of people are around you, so you have can little warm up just to make sure the people don't see your. But you can do a quick fab before the people come to see.
Or you can hide in the bathroom.
You can hide in the bathroom and tell to the people, I have a little bit diarrhea, so wait a second, it's gonna take 5 minutes just to touching my ass. Of all this brown liquid, so people gonna understand. So you can take your time and do your quick fap. Okay, first thing next.
First thing next.
You have to polish. Okay, you have to polish your draw. So right there. Also, when you have a cat on your laps, it's quite hard to do your work great, but I am a lot of ability.
Because he fap a lot.
I fap a lot. Okay, now you should take a look at the little stroke I done. When I do this, it's quite easy just to have the dexterity. So the best thing you can do, it's to crème chantilly or do a quick fap. You have put some white egg in neige, so you put your white egg in snow just to do the meringue, or you do a quick fap.
Or you do a quick fap.
It's your my choice personally that I want to do, I like to do. So, now you have polished your draw. You can put back the other girl and see what's the result. So now I see around the neck, I have the fillet is not that good. So I have the time to take two
There
poles.
is an issue with the t-shirt.
There's an issue with the filet. So, like you do the next time, just because the head is separating of the rest of their body, you can just go over it like this, so you will not see the difference. Like that, you know, don't do much, you know. So after you take your little pipette and you select the color you need, like this, okay. You strike the pipette, okay.
Oh. You put... All your viewers are gone.
What the fuck? But it's okay. It's okay. I don't need them. Like that, okay. You do this great, like this. Okay, that's good.
We and need you... the pros, yo.
And you have that, okay? So just there. I'm a little bit unsatisfied with this thing, so I'm gonna do it again. But I will take the black after, just to do over the pink.
Nice and gently,
like my partner said. Like that. Oh, I'm did a little bit hard, but it's okay. It's gonna be quick. So you have the fat booty and the ladies with the head. So you're gonna make a situation like this and put back the other layer you got, so you can take the head and have a look. No, oh my god, oh, so you know, it's so good, nice, so much ago, ah! Okay, you have a, what's the result is?